And yet, in all these 19 years, you personally have never again been bothered by this planetary force.
Only in nightmares of those times. And yet, always in my mind, I seem to feel the creature is lurking somewhere close at hand, sly and irresistible, and only waiting to be reinvoked for murder.
Father.
Alta, I specifically asked you not to join us for lunch.
But Father, lunch is over. I'm sure you never said a word about not coming in for coffee. Well, did you or did you?
This is Commander Adams, Dr. Ostrow, and Lieutenant Farman, my daughter. How do you do?
We so terribly wanted to meet a young man, and now three of them at once.
That's very kind of you.
You're lovely, Doc. The two end ones are unbelievable.
Could this end one get you some coffee?
Oh, I'm quite able to get it, thank you.
Thank you. Of course, you must make allowances for my daughter, gentlemen. She's never known any human being except her father.
I hope you'll make allowances too, sir. We young men have been shut up in hyperspace for well over a year now. And right from here, the view looks just like heaven. Sugar?
But you keep helping me. After all, you're not Robbie.
I wouldn't mind being Robbie in certain ways. That's only in certain ways, of course.
I can see that was probably very clever, but I don't seem to understand it.
Well, there's no rush.
Yes, I suppose one day I shall be obliged to make the trip to Earth with her for the sake of her natural development.
I should say fairly soon, too. Your father wasn't too happy at first about your meeting us, was he?
Naturally not. You're from Earth.
What's wrong with Earth?
How lucky I am, though. All three of you are such very fine exceptions. Well, you are exceptions, aren't you?
Oh, sure. Well, that is, I am, anyway. Old, dependable Jerry. Of course, the doc can be trusted, too, in the daytime.
What about the commander?
Well, I hate to tell you this, Alta, but that man is notorious throughout seven planetary systems.
Dear, what does he do?
Well, I don't feel free to discuss the shortcomings of a fellow officer, but any girl or woman who lets him get her alone, anywhere.
Yes, I can see it now. There. Just then when he looked at me, why, his eyes almost had fire in them. I'm so glad you don't have any fire in your eyes, Lieutenant.
Well, I'm not that harmless.
Alta?
Yes, Father.